I want to talk to you about a live kisa, Abhi. I got a chance to meet my friend Amit Vaidya. Today he's a developer, and he was talking about very highly about his father-in-law, Mr. Nene, who is the founder of Yogiraj Electricals, a very, very successful entrepreneur in his own right. And he mentioned something very interesting. He said that when Mr. Nene sochte hai na, the way he thinks, at times he thinks like a historical figure. I'll tell you what I mean. So for Mr. Nene, he starts thinking like he's extremely inspired by Mr. Savarkar and Shivaji Maharaj. So anytime in a situation, he puts himself as though, how would Savarkar think when in this situation? How would Shivaji Maharaj think when he's in this situation? And solves his problems. That's a very interesting way, because number one is what he's doing is, obviously looking up to someone that we aspire to be like. And again, this is a historical figure, someone who is so successful, like, Shivaji Maharaj, who's extremely successful in what he did, and that's why his leadership is where he was. And how unhone, matlab, alag-alag situation ko kaise handle kiya. The point I'm trying to make is, which historical figure influences you in your business? Because if not, figure out a figure that inspires you the most, read about the person, start doing deep research, and start finding situations so that you can aspire, if you aspire to be like that leader. Anytime a situation comes across, you should know, in that situation, how would this person think? So use history for your benefit in business. Write down there, if you get a chance to comment, let us know which historical figure influences you the most. Would love to hear that. Start thinking like one and start being like them. Thank you.